on the blue line. We mentioned Darnell Nurse. He is playing with Ethan Bear. For the Minnesota Wild, it is Ryan Suter and Jared Spurgeon. Leon Draisaitl, Yamamoto, and Nugent Hopkins. This is Yamamoto bringing in, takes a hit there from Galchenyuk, gets the puck to Nugent Hopkins. He scores! 50 seconds in!
Look how Kyler Yamamoto just continues to work. Entry into the zone, takes a hit, but stays on the play. Kyler Yamamoto keeps his feet moving, and as Dave Tippett talks about Kyler Yamamoto, he is relentless and perfect timing jumping into the play. How Ryan Nugent Hopkins goes along the blue line.
We were told before the game to look for that from the Minnesota Wild blue liners as they will jump up on the play. Galchenyuk lets it rip. Another chance. And Koskinen covers it, and now a pile in front of the big goalie. Draisaitl across the blue line, still has it. Draisaitl turns inside the zone, shot coming from Bear, rebound, and went off the side of the post for Yamamoto. Now has 20 points on the year. Kevin Piala, back to the point, Suter shot stopped by Koskinen. Here's a rebound for Piala, and he puts it home on the backhand. We're tied at one. As Kevin Fiala gets his 16th goal of the season.
Again, it's good work in getting the defense involved. Everybody's jumping down. You've got, again, a lot of moving parts, and Fiala works off the boards to the front of the net. That's where it's hard. See the little stop and start by Kyler Yamamoto? And yeah, you don't want him to come all the way down, but you've got to have some communication about who's going to pick up Kevin Fiala there.
Shan, back up top it goes. Caleb Jones throws it towards the net. That goes wide. Benson's got it right out in front. Archibald stopped by Stalock. Point blank.
Nice breakout.
Yamamoto now to Draisaitl. To Yamamoto. Yamamoto. Nugent Hopkins scores!
He's to play alive. And then support, support, support. Look at all the bodies. Three, maybe... I guess Navy is the Oilers blue jerseys. As they're coming up into the ice, the little short pass, the speed on the attack. You've got deep support. You've got a man driving the net, which pushes the defense.
Gaetan Haas on the far side, checked by Zuccarello. Zuccarello for Brodin. Brodin centers quick shot there by Zuccarello. Great save by Koskinen. But Mikko Koskinen shuts the door right there on Sportsnet. Jones. Bouncing puck right out in front. Great save by Koskinen, and he takes it away from Hartman for the second time in this game.
Forecheck. They get on the puck as quickly as possible. Good third man.
That's a gorilla. Pass for Alex Galchenyuk, who takes the look. Gets it right back to Zuccarello. Zuccarello up top. Carson Soucy with a shot. Scores! Carson Soucy.
Dump it in, get to the puck first. Take a hit to make a play, and it goes low high, actually low to the middle, then high and across. One of the things that Dave Tippett wants his team to do is take away the low high plays. This is just a really good shot by Carson Soucy that I don't think Mikko Koskinen saw. Josh Archibald, watch. He gets in the shooting lane, then gets taken out of it. I had the great pleasure of being assistant coach with Dean Evason, was one of the original San Jose Sharks. Easiest guy to coach in the world. So smart.
Wow. They don't ask you how, they ask you how many. And Leon Draisaitl's got 35.
The faceoff. Ryan Nugent Hopkins takes the faceoff, drags it to the point. Shot bouncing everywhere. Leon Draisaitl pounces on it, looks to center it. Off the skate of Jordan Greenway, who is pointing the other way, going the other way up the ice, hits him on the heel of the skate and goes past Al Stalock. That is a miracle goal.
He's 30th.
They might ask you how on that one.
How did that possibly go in? But it's goal number 35, and here's an opportunity stopped by Mikko Koskinen.
Zuccarello finds him, the backhand pass, Tippett to go in.
They both disentangle, but Spurgeon keeps it in at the line for Suter. Suter to Rask. Victor Rask puts it right out in front for Galchenyuk. Comes to Spurgeon, fires, scores. Another Alberta boy, in fact, an Edmonton native. Jared Spurgeon has tied the game at three.
That puck should be out. That should just be punted. Instead, as it stays in the zone, Spurgeon's down low. He comes back up high, throws it to the net. He gets back to his old position and then shoots that past Mikko Koskinen. Just a really terrific shift. Forechecking, winning races.
Nurse to Nugent-Hopkins. Nugent-Hopkins stopped by Greg Patterin. He got it to Jordan Greenway. Starts away with Hartman shorthanded. Greenway moves to the middle. Greenway, wrist shot! Stopped by Koskinen, and he is forced to hang on to it. Dreisaitl works his way across the line. Dreisaitl to Nugent-Hopkins. Nugent-Hopkins, backhand! Stalock somehow keeps it out. And then Suter throws down Yamamoto. Heck turns, fires, put it wide. All kinds of action in front of the net. Rebound bouncing around. Haas is there. Greenway. Greenway comes back to get it. Here's an opportunity for Parise. Parise snaps the shot. Koskinen makes the save.
Big stop.
Big stop. Keeps it a 3-3 game as Mikko Koskinen stops the veteran Zach Parise. This is Spurgeon. Works his way in to the middle for Parise. Fiala fires a shot and he just missed and hammered his stick in frustration. Gets it back again. He'll field Spurgeon. Great save. Koskinen. Puck still loose. Spurgeon has it again.
On verbal communication, and this is a dynamite chance and a terrific save. Again, the post to post.
Foligno bounced off his stick. Brodin carries on for Victor Rask. Brodin gets a crack at it. Gorilla across to Suter. Suter to Zach Parise. Parise down low for Suter. Suter plays it out in front. Here is Spurgeon, backhand, scores! Jared Spurgeon scored the Minnesota Wild's third goal. He has given his team the lead here in the third.
So entry into the zone, gonna pressure up right away. That's exactly what you're looking for. Everybody seems to be set, no problem. Spurgeon gets open, but a backhand from that position. Some reason, Mikko Koskinen, oh yeah, that's why, it goes off of Adam Larson. My apologies to Mikko Koskinen. As the backhand's going, a deflection by Adam Larson as he tries to knock the puck down, and an own goal by the Oilers.
So it is 1-1. Out of the box is Chiesa. Leon Draisaitl with the puck, circles the net right in front. Nurse shot! Stalock the save! Nurse gets to the end, puts it in front for Nugent-Hopkins. He was tied up. Chips it in. He'll go after it himself against Bear. Greenway. With Foligno, Eriksson Ek. Quick shot, Eriksson Ek, another chance. Stopped by Koskinen. To Tyler Benson. Penalty is over, Spurgeon's out. 6-on-5, Bear didn't see him. Suter for Spurgeon. Jared Spurgeon, hat-trick goal will be into the empty net. A natural hat-trick for Jared Spurgeon. And the Wild with a 5-3 lead.
Here comes the goal, Jared Spurgeon comes out of the box. Ethan Bear doesn't know he's there, and Sam Gagner didn't see him coming out of the box or didn't know the timing. Usually you would have a goaltender yelling and tapping his stick so you'd know.
He's it across for Matt Zuccarello. Zuccarello tied up there by Lagesson, but it won't matter as the Edmonton Oilers drop a 5-3 decision to the Minnesota Wild, who pick up two important points for them.